Back out again for sea bass. It's a little cooler. It just got done raining. We're aboard the Laura Lee Express out of Captree. Head out right now.
Yeah.
My buddy Brendan. It's gonna be good. We're fishing again with 8 ounce sinkers with leader and hooks, and we're gonna be using clam belly again.
Oh yeah, we didn't bring bags or anything, did we?
No, we didn't.
I was rushed, my friend.
I know.
This wasn't like unprepared. Let's go. This was.
Man, we didn't bring a rag this time. It's gonna get dirty. Clam belly. It's messy. It's good. It works for sure, but it's messy.
I'll lick my fingers when I'm done.
Anyway, we're heading out. Slowing down, we are here, about to drop anchor. It's dark as hell.
Oh shit!
It's too dark. You can see the last bit of a sunlight, and there's the moon right up there.
Tip up.
Hope for it, bro.
Back up.
That's a hawk. Brendan caught a monster. Brendan, would you like to explain how you feel right now?
Awesome. Tired. I'm gonna hate my life tomorrow.
I'm gonna hate you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Oh man, I work at 8 in the morning. All in all, a really good trip on the Laura Lee Express. It's completely black out. You can't see anything like more than 10 feet ahead of you. But, bam. Absolutely slaughtered it. Brendan slaughtered it. Unbelievable. Good trip, Laura Lee Express.
All right.